Statistical learning refers to a collection of mathematical and computational tools to understand data. In what is often called supervised learning, the goal is to estimate or predict an output based on one or more inputs. The inputs have many names, like predictors, independent variables, features, and variables, being all common. The output or outputs are often called response variables or dependent variables. If the response is quantitative, say, a number that measures weight or height, we call these problems regression problems. If the response is qualitative, say, yes or no, or blue or green, we call these problems classification problems. This case study deals with one specific approach to classification. The goal is to set up a classifier such that when it's presented with a new observation whose category is not known, it will attempt to assign that observation to a category or class based on the observations for which it does know the true category. This specific method is known as the k-nearest neighbors classifier, or KNN for short. Given a positive integer k, say 5, and a new data point, it first identifies those k points in the data that are nearest to the point and classifies the new data point as belonging to the most common class among those k neighbors. Let's look at the KNN method on the whiteboard. Let's first set up a coordinate system. We have measured two different features on data. Let's call this feature x1, which could be someone's weight, and this feature is x2, which could be someone's height. We're given a set of points. Some of them are blue, like these points over here, and another set of points that are red, like these points over here. The color of the point tells us the category to which that particular observation belongs. The goal behind classification is the following. Imagine we get a new data point, say the black point over here, whose class is not known. Should we assign this point to the blue category or the red category? What KNN does is the following. It first identifies some of the closest neighbors around it, and it assigns the black point to the category to which a majority of the points around it belong. In this case, we have 3 points. They're all blue, and this point gets assigned blue. In the second example, if we had assigned k to be equal to 4, we'd be looking at the 4 nearest neighbors. In this case, we have 3 blue dots and 1 red dot. Because the blue dots are in the majority, we would assign this new observation to the blue category. In this case study, we have 7 different tasks. We start by finding the distance between 2 points, and we end with building our own homemade KNN classifier.